Hey, DJ Diesel, how's it going, man?
Man, it's crazy. I'm planning the biggest big game weekend party of all time, Shaq's Funhouse in Atlanta. You like music festivals?
Well, yeah, of course.
You like carnivals?
Yeah.
The circus? You a circus guy?
Yeah, I can mess with clowns.
I know. I love clowns. Man, I wanted to be a clown.
Anyway, hey, man, I'm kind of busy.
Perfect. Glad you're free. So listen, I'm building a full festival stage, bringing in Carnival, Cirque du Soleil, Mysterio, all that's gonna be the biggest show you ever seen.
Oh, that's dope, man. Cirque du Soleil is an artistic experience like no other.
Yeah. You like to eat?
Yeah, Shaq, I like to eat.
Waffle House is going to be there. STK is going to be there. Charles Barkley, fat ass, may even be there.
Wow.
And guess what? You know who I got performing?
This is literally the first I'm hearing of this.
I know. It's exciting. Migos, Tiesto. Yeah! Lil Jon and T-Pain's going to be there.
Oh, damn. Okay, I'm 100% game, bro. Let me just you know, hit up my agent.
I'll tell you what. It's a basket right behind me. If I make it, I made it. You're on the bill.
I'm on the bill?
Baby, you're on the bill.
All right.
Diplo and Shaq, I like that. Shiplo. So check this out. I'm sending you the link.
Hey, do you think you could grab me a couple Super Bowl?
I can't hear you. Noise cancellation.
Shaq?
Welcome to Shaq's Funhouse.